It needs it.
Power 92. Okay. Finna get one of these exclusives. ITV1 interview. Shout out R. Wilson. I don't know what I do without her. She always come through last minute in the clutch. She the Kobe of this. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta get out of ASAP, man. But we here. You know what I'm saying? Last minute too. We just did this yesterday. Shout out to Raw TV Radio, my homie Real TV, Sean Dale, Wanda J, everybody, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Power Nation, shout out Chicago. I love y'all, man. Y'all already know. Thank you.
Boy, I start on the bottom, huh? Made my way to top. What? Boy, I'm gon' keep winning.
I am.
No, I cannot stop.
I can't.
Remember, I had a little.
I did.
Turned that shit to a lot.
I did.
Always been 100.
I was.
Put that on my block.
Oh, yeah.
Used to want a full door. Now I want that drop.
Yeah.
Now I do what I want.
What?
Now I do what I want.
Yeah.
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 Now I do what I want. 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 Now I do what I want.
Also, we got another brother, man, young brother. You know what I'm saying? We bumped into him at the store, man. Big ups to Lee Premium Denim. Salute to them. And bro, we spoke a while ago as well. Mister, introduce yourself, brother.
Man, this your boy Zach TV One, man.
Yes,
sir.
Doing your thing, man. I've been following, man. I'm proud of you, brother.
I've been doing Zach TV for about seven, eight years now.
Okay, that's what's up. That's what's up. Salute. And for those who don't know, this brother's got some really nice, exclusive, intense videos and interviews and stuff like that. What inspired you to want to start doing this type of, you know, dive into that field?
I just wanted to show the world outside Chicago my vision and what goes on every day in the city of Chicago, the inner city of Chicago.
No doubt. Okay. Well, that's what's up. Salute. I know Blizz had a question. Go ahead, Zach TV.
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? What's next on the move, you know what I'm saying, for Zach TV? You know what I'm saying? What's the next big move for Zach TV?
We're working on our web series right now called Chirac in Parentheses, The Culture.
Okay.
So that's about to be real, real, real dope and real epic. You know
well,
what
you know, if you need another fetish, you know what I'm saying? Somebody just walk past and look at the camera or something. This fetish belongs on the tinsel, you know?
Lana J got a question.
Snuggle Penny, okay. Zach, me and you connected a while back. Mm-hmm. You've been doing your thing. I'm super proud of you. And I also seen that you are also being a part of an artist, like a tour. We got an independent tour or something coming up.
Word.
So can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, shout out to my brother, Chicago King Dave, and Young Mogul Shy. They just together the independent tour, you know what I'm saying, with a lot of Chicago artists, such as like Billionaire Black, FBG Doug, King Gala. Tons of extra and extraordinary artists. Be looking out for those tour dates coming soon. We're coming to a city near you, and we're doing each and every major city except Chicago.
Okay.
That's
all good. They're always here anyway, bro.
Yeah.
You gotta get, hey, I'm syndicating as well, so you know, everybody's growing, everybody's building, so that's love, man.
Uh-huh. It's your man's Realty. I just wanted to salute Zach, man. You know, I see him everywhere. You know, I'm making moves state to state. I'm on stage with all the heavy hitters. Zach be right there.
Yeah.
You know, he get good footage, he get interviews with people. He do things that other people kind of scared to do. Mm-hmm. He go through the neighborhoods, he really chop it up with you, he get a hands on, you know what I mean? So I just salute you, continue doing what you doing, man. Hey, and I'm behind you, bro.
Man, I appreciate that. Shout out to my brother, man, Real TV, man. Shout out to Sean Dill, everybody up here, man. I love y'all, man.
They love you enough, so I love you as well.
Oh, man.
They got enough love out here, you know what I'm saying? You said what?
Nothing.
What'd you say, Snuggle?
I love everybody but Lana J.
Oh,
whoa.
Laugh ain't popping. He just mad because his laugh ain't popping. It's okay.
His foot ain't popping.
My laugh. She gonna put my phone down, Shondell.
His laugh ain't popping.
My laugh won't pop.
Raw Radio Live, baby.
Live Radio Live. Keep it live. New twist in this world.
Turn it up.
Radio Live, baby. Let's get it. Shout out to ZDOP. Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Shondell, man. That's Sprite, man. Owner, program director of Raw Radio Live, baby. Hey, big up Zach TV. You know what it is, man. And big ups to the whole squad in the building. We got Suge Knight, cousin.
Squad.
We got Renegade in his hat. We got Lana J. You know what I'm saying? We got C's, Tay Diggs nephew.
Yeah.
We got a Disney character in the building as well. No, Miss Sherelle, comedian Miss Sherelle, we love her. Also, Zaynop P. She used to be with No Limit Records. Big ups to Blizz, man. Better with the mask. Also, big ups to Realty TV. No, I'm just jabbing, man. We love everybody, man. So salute to this young brother. Continued success to him, man. You just heard him on the show, man. I'm proud of you, bro.
Man, I appreciate it, man. Can we please just shout out our Wilson, man. It's a woman behind the camera, man. She's doing a great job.
Wilson!
Yeah.
We love that jacket.
Yeah.
Ain't no video without him.
Made my way to top.
What?
Boy, I'm gon' keep winning.
I am.
No, I cannot stop.
I can't.
Remember, I had a little.
I did.
Turned that shit to a